Monday, Peter Jennings reports from Moscow as Gorbachev fights for his political life. Ted Koppel from South Africa on amazing changes that could herald the end of apartheid. And Diane Sawyer reports from New York on ABC's World News Tonight, Monday.